prosecutors say Charles fired the shot with a .40 caliber and have DNA linking him to the crime. In addition, a witness provided this sketch. The police are still looking for others. To the perpetrator.